Come to the right side!
What kind of tax cuts are you getting?
You've been spun! We will call you out!
I know this is being videoed and it'll get broadcast, and as an ex-radio announcer, I can say, you guys just want the ratings, come and speak to the people and do some stories on the people and you'll get the ratings.
We're just normal human beings like everyone else is in Australia that couldn't make it here but wants to be here, and they probably are still on their way here.
Are you in any position to go in and...
Mate, they've asked if they want to talk to you, mate, and they don't want to talk to you.
Yeah, so. And you're not in a position to give any information on our behalf?
No, mate.
No.
We've asked if you want to talk to them, if they want to talk to you.
Yeah. The ratings, and they'll just broadcast whatever the Bell Force wants them to broadcast, and they'll twist the story however they can twist it to get the ratings, and that, if that means... Yes!
I'm not going to give up.
Someone tell our side of the story.
Why don't you report the suicide?
So the definition of a fascist. The definition of a fascist. They only report one side of the story and refuse to report on the other side. That's why they're not telling this side of the story.
That is the real pandemic. Suicide is the real pandemic. Mental health is the real pandemic.
You hear everything, but you don't speak everything.
Are you guys willing to roll up your sleeve for probably 8 more booster shots? If there has been 100,000 adverse reactions and 756 deaths in just under a year, how many do you think there'll be in 5 years? How many do you think there'll be in 10 years?
It's got to stop, guys.
Fertility issues. Babies are being born stillborn by tenfold.
Someone find where Channel 7 is on their phone right now.
But hang on,
can you, this fella here? Julia. This fella, could you find Channel 7, please?
Oh, right, Channel 7.
That's where we're heading now, I guess.
Just another prick in the wall.
need no vaccination. No media control. We don't need no media control.
Control.
No seven news time with a narrative aspect.
This is how you're doing.
Yeah, smell it, Wally.
Seven leader TVs alone. We want real truth. We want real entertainment, hey? Free society. All in all, you're just not a prick in the wrong.
Get on that box.
That's right. All in all, you're just not a prick in the wrong. I'm sure their pricks are just saline, no doubt. Yeah. We don't need no vaccination.
Get out of
there. Get out of offices and talk to us. We don't need media control.
Control.
The stupid broadcast about the stupid narrative. Just mixing it up.
Control.
We don't need your shit TV. Shit TV. Shit TV. Just a what? Now they're pricking the wall. All in all, you're just a, now they're pricking the wall. Isn't that true?
Tell the truth.
Why do you just prick?
We can't go on TV unless we tell you lies. Paid for lies by paid for government and pharmaceutical company.
Yeah.
You're just a corporation. You're just a big mole on that telly. Get off. We'll remove you, don't we?
Yes.
They're a virus.
They're part of the solution. Tell the truth.
That's right. That's right. Yeah, that's right. The media is the virus. We know that right now.
We're all just here to say that we've just had enough. We've had enough of the lies, the deceit. All we want is truth from the media, from you, from all the mainstream media. Just tell the truth. That's all we want. We want to end the mandates and we just want honesty. Bring back some honesty and some integrity.
Yeah.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
I just want to thank the cops right now. Thank you guys. You are awesome. You are awesome. Thank you so much for helping us out. Because we're fighting for you too, as we keep on saying, hey, another one, come. Thank you for coming. I just went back to camp to rally some more people. Just find yourself a spot down the road, bro. But we've got to do this. We've got to go. We want the truth. 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 We want the truth.
Second shot. She's 22 and she's got a it's been 4 months. She's got an 8 centimeter clot in her arm and tried to get an exemption. Doctor said, it's all good, we'll just show a different one in you. So a healthy 22-year-old now on blood thinners with an 8 centimeter clot in her arm. I'm also here for another lady, a friend, who's going to be here Friday, and I hope she speaks very loud. Her daughter had her second shot. She lives in Toowoomba. Her name is Caitlin. She passed away in November. They found her dead in her car, covered in vomit. She had an autopsy, and it has come back inconclusive. She died from her second shot. A 23-year-old healthy girl working at a racetrack has now gone to heaven. This has got to stop. I don't want to see any more of our children and our grandchildren being poisoned by this garbage. For something that most people don't even know they have until they take a test. It's got to stop. It stops now.
Hi, ABC. There are a lot of stories that you guys are not sharing, and I'm sharing a lot of them online, on social media, and these are the stories you guys need to be covering. So in my inbox, every single week, I'm getting people telling me their stories about their children, right down to the age of 13, being injured by the vaccine, or the jab, whatever you want to call it. I know it's not a vaccine. No. I'm just going to call it, that's easier. And I've interviewed people who have taken the jab to keep their jobs, and now they can't work because they're so injured. This is just criminal what's going on, to have something mandated the way it is mandated, and it does have risks. Now, I have the evidence in my inbox. I have the messages. If anyone would like to follow up with it, come and talk to me, Tammy Jane, TammiJane, on Facebook. Come and talk to me, ABC. Seriously. An 18-year-old girl, she was up on stage with me. And after her jab, she started passing out and seeing black dots everywhere, her eyes are burning, and she got that jab to keep her job at KFC. And now she can't even work at KFC. So,
tell our story! Tell our story! Tell our story!
So it's time, ABC, that you told our story and you broadcast the truth. Because you're not our auntie. You're not even a relation right now. You're not a part of our family. And we have got stories to tell, and you are ignoring your family. So come across to our family or get ruined by our lack of interest in you. We're going to take a minute of silence and turn our backs on this building right now. ScoMo, the biggest knob of this nation, standing there going, there'll be no mandates. There'll be no mandates. No mandates. Just lose your bloody job. Just lose your bloody, your beautiful, beautiful, beautiful children.
These flags, these red flags, I love them. You know why? Because we fought under them. Can we fight under them again? That's right. We are not under maritime law. We're under sovereign law. You can't touch this. You cannot touch this unless you break the law. Remember that. Anyone that touches us, throws on their gloves, knees us on the ground like they did at the Freedom Camp, I saw that. That guy in black, we saw him. We have it on video. We don't do that to ourselves. Don't you do that to us. I beg you. We did not deserve that. We were trying to stick up for a poor old man that was sprayed in the face with chemicals.
Honestly, I can't say us ever being TV stars because we're telling the truth.
That's right, the truth.
Are they ever going to tear us apart, do you think? Let's do this.
Don't ask me what you know is true. Don't have to tell you. We love your precious heart. We are standing
stuff. All right, well. Yeah, we are together in a war for our children. We, most of us, have had our life compared to them. We are here for our children and yours. Okay. I'll tell you what, let's just say goodbye, ABC. Goodbye, ABC. Goodbye, ABC. Goodbye, ABC. Goodbye, ABC.
It's the truth.
Tell the truth. Tell the truth.